Hi everyone, welcome to essay share classes. Today in this video, draw a triangle LMN where given LM equal 5.2 cm and angle L equal 60 degree and angle M equal 45 degree in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. So first of all, let us draw here given LM equal 5.2 cm. So this is a 5.2 cm line segment. Okay, so labeling here point L and here M. So LM equal 5.2 cm. Next, drawing angle L equal 60 degree on the point L. So putting the compass on the point L and taking any length. So first drawing here an arc. Now putting the compass here and taking same length and cut here. So now joining this to get 60 degree angle. Okay. Next, drawing 45 degree angle on the point M. So first putting the compass on the point M and taking any length. So first drawing here a curve by this way. Now putting the compass here, taking same length and cut here. Putting the compass here and cut here and drawing an arc here. Again with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. So here joining this to get a 90 degree angle. So this is a 90 degree angle. Now bisecting this. So putting the compass here and taking greater than half of this and drawing an arc here and putting the compass here and cut here. Next, joining this to get here a 45 degree angle, and here both the line meet at a point. So taking here in. Okay, so now measuring with the help of protractor. So this is perfectly a 60 degree angle, and here this is 90, and this is perfectly a 45 degree angle. So here this is 60 degree and here 45 degree angle. And the construction steps, all the construction steps will be here. Okay, so therefore LMN is the required triangle whose one side LM equal 5.2 cm and two angle, so angle L equal 60 degree and angle M equal 45 degree angle. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friends.